Infrared in my bedroom. Are there any spirit people here? Hello, thank you, I saw you. Can you give me a sign of your presence? Well, hello and thank you. And thank you. Wow, I saw you. Can you do that again, please? Come out of my curtains so I can see you more clearly. Thank you. Can you shout out what your name is? Thank you, I saw you. My name is Angela. What is your name? Can you come through my curtains in the middle like you just did? Let me see you. Thank you. Well, hello and thank you. And thank you. I saw you again. This is amazing. Do I know you? Or do you know me? Can you do that again, please? Come out of my curtains, right there in the middle. Let me see you. Thank you so much. Can you go back into my curtains? So I can see you going through my curtains. Can you do that for me? Am I talking to a lady? If you are a lady, hello, I saw you. If you are a lady, can you come out of my curtains? Let me see you, thank you. Thank you, I saw you. Thank you. I saw you again. Are you someone who I know really well, like a family member? Thank you. Wow, I saw you again. Are there any males here? Is there a man here? Thank you, I saw you. I don't mean you any harm. I'm only curious about you. Probably what you are about me. My name's Angela. Can you tell me what your name is? Can you shout out really loud what your name is? Thank you. Do you like coming to this house? Or did you used to live here in this house a long time ago? Was this your property? Can you give me one more sign of your presence? Give me a flash of light through my curtains, then that would be amazing. Thank you. Can you come through my curtains and give me a flash of light? That would be wonderful. Thank you.